down Manchester Road, heading towards Bowden Roundabout. Locally known as Lim Roundabout. Back from their blind spot. I had a feeling he might do that. Thank you, Motor Jitsu, for that bit of advice. This guy has no idea that I'm even near him, I don't think. We'll slow it down to 40, which is the speed limit here. I thought that was a police car for a minute, but then I realised it had a roof rack with a ladder on it. Look where you want to go. It's so easy on a motorbike to sort of just catch a glimpse of something and stare at it, and next thing you know, you're in the hedge. You stay there, you stay there, thank you. I always like to reward good driving with a wave. It's Stay there, stay there. Can he see me? Right at the last moment, the bus driver looked at me. It's something that a lot of instructors tell new riders. I don't like the shape of these new bikes at all. They look like bugs, aliens, transformers, you name it. I mean, what is with those headlights, guys? What is with those headlights? Yeah, we'll do the full circle, I think. You know, it's nice to talk on the recordings, but it's nice to just ride sometimes to a little town. Nothing behind me. This is a squeaking noise. Always go wide on this corner because they come flying around it. And they don't think for 1 second about a motorbike. You think they've got signs up for children and things like that, but you think they'd have one look out for motorbikes, wouldn't you? This is a dangerous corner. The camera's picking these bumps up, but oh my god. Note to self, don't come down here again till they've fixed it. Beautiful horse. Oh, I wish to do more gears on bikes. Feel like going up another couple yet. In sixth gear. Yep. It's not very windy today, but there's some sudden gusts which catch you as you go past these open roads. Come further out so he can see me. Watch his wheel, he's seeing me good. Van coming out, hardly any looking whatsoever. Is he gonna look? Yeah, he weren't sure that was a policeman behind him then, was he? could tell the way he suddenly slowed down when I came in line with his mirrors. Checking mirrors constantly. I don't say that a lot, but I am doing. Sometimes even the camera doesn't seem to move, but I am. I think a lot of it is because we glance rather than actually turn our head. Hope nobody's offended by my little thing I have on here. It's just a reminder to behave myself when I'm on this bike. Well, on all bikes, but especially this one. Get many black sheep around these parts, or dark brown, whatever they were. Oh, we must be getting close to the battery running out now, so we'll have to ride like the wind, boy, ride like the wind. Only joking, still behaving myself. I've got that right in front of me, and like I said, that's a reminder. Oh, big bug on my visor. Get off. Potholes everywhere then. The driver behind was wondering what I was doing until they saw it themselves. Here we go. I feel like one of them bugs has got in my helmet. Oh. there are so many potholes down here and that's not counting the manholes either. Across we go. Down.